Actually, you're going the wrong way, little fella. Go this way. Whoa! Save and oh, there is no mic chap. God damn it. Okay. There is actually no mic chap. Okay. This guy has mic chap. Bill's an engineer. Well, Bill. Transfer over here. EVA. Bill, you have a mission. Use the rover, seems faster. Do you have a screwdriver? You don't have a screwdriver. This one doesn't have a screwdriver. Let's get a screwdriver. From here. A screwdriver. Why is this moving? Stop it, game. Stop it. Why is this moving in a rotation? Like that. Okay, let's try and steal Magjap from here. Here it is. It's too far. Let's get close. Let's open the inventory. G, detach, put it over here. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay. Mag Jap stolen. Easy busy. Let's put our bot over here. And let's move. Put Mag Jap over here, like so. Yep, that's a bad idea, but we'll see. Let's put Bill back on the spaceship. Select this, F5 for save, let's make a translation. The translation will be vertical on, I guess, like 3 will be enough. A little bit shift quite fast. Let's switch this to normal. Let's close all the unnecessary things, just in case. Okay, ready to fly. F5. Whew. Wish luck. There is movement. Keep it vertical. Nope. That's not gonna work. How antenna survived this, I don't know. But it was something something. That was quite ridiculous. Now let's put the thrust limiter over here, and also let's see, where's my center of mass? Center of mass, nice and over here. Let's put actually 50 here. Let's reduce this one because it's quite ridiculous, and my guess is my center of mass is a little bit on this side, but I guess these are quite nicely aligned for this operation. So this side was quite more, much more heavy. Okay, let's do it again actually. Yeah, this works. Let's zero out. I can't believe this is happening. Let's see, where is our left and where is our right? So I'm guessing this is our left. Okay. So let's move this way. Whoa. Slow down there, buddy. Okay, let's off. Oh, destruction was there. Destruction was there, and that is the drill. Okay. Quick load. But now we know how to balance this, so... Fly in the house. Ridiculous. Okay, so the way to balance this is we're doing this one. Yeah. And point it up. Switching to normal. That's done. And let's see our resources. Let's put on one. Keep vertical. Yeah. 0 out. And let's actually move this way. So this is our front, this is our back, so let's get the back low. Let's increase a little bit. And stop. Yep, now I know how to fly it. Different legs on this thing, so it will not screw around with the movement. We will try that. So let's try it now. I'll take this guy into the exit. EVA. Jump. Let's see what he has. Good. Let's get over here. Somewhere here, I guess, there's landing legs. Yes, there are 4 landing legs. Take 1, 2, 3, and 4. Close, close. Okay. Let's attach those legs to this fella. Let's open this one. Can we move this a little bit on the side? Like that. Is that possible? Yeah, it is possible. By the way, if we're doing that, let's also extend the panels. Like so. And like so. Beautiful. Let's move to this. And over here, we need another one. Oh, That's the way I like it. Transfer this way. Good. Now let's extend those. Yeah. Extend this. Extend this. And extend this. Yep. Should be standing up. Alright. Standing up. Beautiful. Now let's see. I'm gonna close this one. I turn it off. Standing up. Good. Let's move from here. Our guy over here. EVA. Jump off. Let's get a connector. If we have a connector over here, we need it. Oh, wait a minute. No. Change my mind. First, we're gonna bring a lander over here. So let's grab here. Board. Move. So let's close this again. Just in case, if some atrocity will happen, let's move to this guy, close all these, and I guess retract the antenna. Right. Now this guy, we're gonna move it away. No, stop. What the hell's going on? Control from here. Okay. Go. Let's move over here. It's little by little moving away, so let's move it back. I don't like it. This guy has to move. Let's save it. And let's move it as close as possible to this center building. So, we're gonna use our translation. Gonna use around 3. I'm gonna point it up. Also, let's remove the panels, just in case. Electric charge is full. A lot of delta V should be enough. point it up like this, keep vertical, oops, off, forgot to turn on the engines, there are the engines, engines on, keep vertical, and off. Stop over here. Stop. Actually, let's stop, not move. Let's move back a little bit. And let's move left. Move forward a little bit. And let's move down. So nice and easy. Off. Alright. Something like that. Turn off this. Alright. Let's open the panels. that. Now we need to connect a fuel cord. What is this? Wow, look at that. We can transfer all the oxidizer. Do not do linger. Alright, let's transfer all the oxidizer, I guess. All the liquid fuel, I guess. And get all the electric charge, I guess. Also, I have to keep it transferring just like that. Do it at the same time. How to scale transfer speed? What does it mean? 1 unit per second. Is it possible to do all units per second? I want to transfer everything.
Thank you.
Okay.